Praise the Lord.
Dios los bendiga a todos.
God bless everyone.
Es un placer.
It's a pleasure.
Gloria y un honor.
An honor.
De predicar la santa palabra del Señor.
To bring the sacred word of God.
Le doy gracias al Señor.
I thank the Lord.
Por estar aquí.
To be here today.
Y también gracias a María por darme esta oportunidad.
And he's always giving me thanks for to give him the opportunity to preach.
Cuando ella me puso, me dijo que iba a predicar.
When I told the brother that he's going to preach today,
pues entonces yo oré al Señor.
He prayed, he says that he prayed to God.
Entonces el Señor me puso en mi corazón.
God put in his heart.
Lo que ella leyó en esta tarde.
What God had, what I just finished reading a few minutes ago.
Pues esto quiere decir.
That means.
Que Dios está en el asunto.
That God is involved in what we're doing today.
Dios está aquí.
God is here.
Tú no lo puedes ver.
You cannot see him.
Pero yo sé que algún día.
But I know that one day.
Lo vas a sentir.
You will feel him.
Como lo sentimos nosotros.
Like we feel him.
Alabado sea Dios.
Praise the Lord.
Vamos a la palabra del Señor.
Let's go to the word. God bless you. Jesus loves you.
Aleluya. Lo mismo que leyó María.
The same thing that I read a few minutes ago.
No sabía que ella iba a leer esta palabra.
I didn't know she was going to read this word.
Pero Dios sabe sobre todas las cosas.
God knows all things.
Aleluya.
Praise the Lord.
Antes de explicar, mi nombre es Edwin Pérez.
My name is Edwin Pérez, he says, the preacher.
Pertenezco a este lugar, a este templo.
He belongs to this church.
Aleluya. Y mi pastora es Rocío.
His our pastor is Rocío Pineda.
La que estaba dirigiendo.
That she was worshiping God with some worship songs.
Alabado sea su nombre.
Praise the Lord.
Y la palabra de Dios se encuentra. En San Mateo. Gloria a Dios. En el capítulo 14, versículo 13. Aleluya. Y vamos a leer hasta el 18. Bendito sea Dios. Lo voy a leer en español. Y nuestra copastora María lo va a leer en inglés. La palabra de Dios se lee en esta manera. En el nombre del Padre, del Hijo y del Espíritu Santo. Amén. Dice así la palabra del Señor. Oyendo Jesús, se apartó de allí en una barca a un lugar desierto. Gloria a Dios. Bendito sea. Desierto y apartado. Y cuando la gente oyó, le siguió a pie desde las ciudades. Y saliendo Jesús, vio una gran multitud. Tuvo compasión de ellos y sanó a los que ellos estaban enfermos. Cuando anochecía, se acercaron a él sus discípulos, diciendo: el lugar es desierto y ahora ya pasada. Despide la multitud para que vayan por las aldeas y compren de comer. Jesús le dijo: no tienen necesidad de irse. Alabado sea Dios. Aleluya. Dale vosotros de comer. Alabado sea tu nombre.
I read the word in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. The word of God says in Matthew 14:13, when Jesus heard of it, when Jesus heard of it, he departed thence by ship into a desert place apart. And when the people had heard thereof, they followed him on a foot out of the city. And Jesus went forth and saw a great multitude, and was moved with compassion toward them, and he healed their sick. And when it was evening, his disciples came to him, saying, this is a desert place, and and the time is now past. Send the multitude away, that they may go into the village and buy themselves victuals. But Jesus said unto them, they did not depart, give them to eat. Alabado. Praise the Lord.
Y como tema lo vamos a poner, Dios tiene necesidad de ti.
And the theme of today that you got, that God, you have need in God today.
Bendito. A la palabra de Dios dice,
the word of God says,
que cuando Juan el Bautista,
John the Baptist,
había fallecido,
that he had passed away in death.
Bendito sea Dios. La noticia llegó unto Jesús.
The news reached to Jesus.
Entonces Jesús,
and Jesus,
se quiso apartar.
He wanted to depart.
Quiso cruzar al otro lado.
He wanted to cross to the other side.
Con sus discípulos.
With his disciples.
En una barca.
In a boat.
Y la cosa es que él fue al desierto.
And the thing is that Jesus went to the desert.
Pero aquel desierto,
but that desert,
no era como arena.
It's not like sand.
Era un monte.
It was a mountain.
Lleno de hierba.
With grass.
Pero era un desierto.
It was a desert.
Me explico.
I explain.
Desierto como que no había casa.
Surely there was no houses.
No había donde vivir.
Nowhere to live.
Solamente había un río.
It was just there a river.
Y una montaña.
And mountains.
Gloria a Dios. Y mira esto.
And look at this.
Cuando la gente,
when the people,
supió,
no, they came to know,
o supieron,
or they found out,
cuando Jesús se montó a la barca,
that when Jesus got on the boat,
la gente le siguió.
The people followed him.
Alabado sea.
Praise the Lord.
La gente le siguió a pie.
The people started following Jesus by foot.
Porque no había barca para mucha gente.
There was no boat for too many people.
No sé cómo llegaron.
I don't know how they got there.
No sé cómo andaron.
I don't know how they walked there.
Pero la cosa es que llegaron.
But the thing is that they got there.
Y cuando llegan de Jesús.
And when they reached to Jesus.
Qué bueno cuando uno llega donde Jesús.
It is so great to reach toward Jesus.
Porque donde Jesús,
where Jesus is,
hay reposo.
You will find rest.
Hay ayuda.
There will be help.
Hay amor.
There is love.
Hay compresión.
There's compassion.
Hay muchas cosas bonitas.
There's wonderful, beautiful things
que Dios te ofrece.
That God offers you.
Alabado sea.
Praise the Lord.
Bendito sea la gloria de Dios.
Glory to God.
Y cuando Jesús,
and when Jesus,
él dejó aquella gente,
he left the people
al otro lado,
in the other side.
Porque me imagino,
but I could imagine,
que él quería orar,
that he wanted to pray.
Él quería estar solo con sus discípulos.
He wanted to be alone with his disciples.
Por la muerte de Juan el Bautista.
Because of the death of John the Baptist.
Porque él nos ama a todos.
He loves us all.
Pero tenía un amor,
but he had a great love.
Tan grande,
so great
hombre,
for John the Baptist.
Gloria a Dios.
Glory to God.
Acuérdense que Juan el Bautista,
remember that John the Baptist,
era un hombre,
he was a man,
escogido de parte de Dios.
He was chosen from God.
Dios lo escogió,
God chose this man
para preparar el camino de Jesucristo,
to prepare the way for Jesus Christ.
Y cuando Jesús,
and when Jesus,
llega al otro lado,
reached to the other side,
se sorprendió.
There was surprise.
Alabado sea Dios, aleluya.
Praise the Lord.
Se quería que no iba a haber a nadie.
He thought that there was not going to be no one.
Y había una gran multitud.
And there was a great multitude.
Alabado sea Dios, aleluya.
Praise the Lord.
5,000 personas.
There were 5,000 people.
Dice la Biblia 5,000 personas.
The Bible says 5,000 people.
Pero dice la Biblia,
but
sin
the Bible
contar,
says without counting,
sin contar,
without counting,
las mujeres,
the women,
ni los hijos,
or the children.
Ahora usted se imagina,
so imagine
cuántas personas habían allí.
How many people there were there?
Porque qué bonito.
It is beautiful.
Es bueno.
It's good. To follow Jesus.
Jesucristo le gustaba eso.
Jesus loves that.
Que le siguieran.
To follow him.
Porque Jesucristo es el Hijo de Dios.
Because Jesus is the Son of God.
Alabado sea Dios.
Praise the Lord.
Lo siento en mi corazón que es el Hijo de Dios.
I feel it in my heart that he's the Son of God.
Alabado sea Dios.
Praise the Lord.
Bendito sea su nombre. Y allí,
and there, there was a great multitude.
Gloria a Dios, sanó.
He healed
enfermos.
People that were sick.
Alabado sea tú. Pero la cosa, gloria a Dios.
But the thing is,
que lo que estamos haciendo aquí hasta ahora,
what we do right now here in this moment,
lo mismo que estaba haciendo Jesús,
the same thing that Jesus was doing,
lo estamos haciéndolo aquí en esta hora.
We are doing it right now in this hour.
Porque Jesús dice la Biblia,
because Jesus, the word of God says,
que tuvo compasión,
that he had compassion for the people. For the people.
Y nosotros también.
And we have compassion for this community.
Tenemos compasión.
We got compassion.
Con esta multitud.
With this multitude.
Alabado sea Dios, aleluya.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Por eso, gloria a Dios, que hacemos esta actividad.
That's why we do this activity.
Para que tú.
For you.
Te acerque a Dios.
So you can get close to Jesus.
Alabado sea Dios.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Porque Dios es bueno.
God is good.
Y Dios poderoso.
And powerful.
Y Dios sana.
And he heals. Praise the Lord.
Alabado sea Dios.
Hallelujah.
Y Jesús,
and Jesus,
como dice la Biblia, con esa compasión,
and the word of God says with that compassion,
alabado sea tu nombre, Señor, aleluya. Sus discípulos,
his disciples,
le pegaron a dar queja,
and they started complaining to Jesus.
Señor,
Lord,
ya no anochece, ya se está poniendo oscuro.
It is getting late.
Alabado sea Dios. Se está poniendo oscuro.
It's getting dark.
Usted sabe que cuando se pone oscuro,
you know when it starts getting dark,
aquí no se puede ver nada.
You cannot see anything.
Despide a la gente.
Lord, tell the people to go away.
Despide a la que se vayan.
Tell them to go.
Son mucha gente.
It's too many people.
Y le dijo Jesús,
and Jesus said,
no es necesario.
It's not necessary.
Despedirlo.
For them to go.
Aleluya.
Praise the Lord.
Aleluya.
Hallelujah.
Por eso, gloria a Dios.
That's why, glory to God.
Que si cuando tú llegas a este lugar,
when you come to this place,
cuando tú llegas aquí a Shekinah de Jehová,
when you come to Shekinah glory in English,
tú eres bienvenido.
You are very welcome.
Tú eres bienvenida.
You are very welcome.
Porque aquí,
because here,
en este lugar,
in this place, the house of the Lord,
se alaba a Dios.
It is for God.
Se glorifica a Dios.
God glorify himself.
Y Dios te ama.
And God loves you.
Y alma te adora, Jesús.
Praise the Lord. God bless you. Jesus loves you.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Y era tanta la multitud.
The multitude was so great.
Que había aquel lugar.
In that place.
Y la cosa es,
and the thing is,
que no había de comer.
There was nothing for them to eat.
Pero aquí,
but here,
hay de comer.
There is something to eat.
Alabado sea Dios, aleluya.
Hallelujah.
Aquí está la comida espiritual.
We have the food here, spiritual wise.
Que es la que estamos predicando ahora.
It's the word that we are preaching right now.
Para que tú veas esa palabra tan preciosa.
So you could see this wonderful word.
Y la comida material.
And the food that we got here prepared for you.
Alabado sea
Señor. Praise the Lord.
Los discípulos decían, despide la gente.
The disciple was saying, tell the people to go.
Pero Dios dijo que no.
And the Lord said, no.
El Hijo de Dios,
the Son of God.
Le dijo que no, los discípulos.
He told the disciples no.
Y le dijo,
and he said,
dale de vosotros de comer.
We give to them to eat.
Alabado sea.
Praise the Lord.
Aquello fue un milagro tremendamente precioso.
That was a great miracle.
Aleluya. 5,000 personas.
5,000 people.
Sin contar las mujeres ni los niños.
Without counting the women and the children.
Alabado sea su nombre. Dale nosotros de comer.
You give them to eat.
Aquí estamos nosotros.
We are here.
Porque Dios le ha puesto el corazón a María.
Because God has put in my heart, Sister Maria's heart.
De darle de comer.
To eat to this community.
A esta humanidad.
To the community and our neighbor. He that comes forward and wants to eat, we give you the eat. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. And the disciples started telling Jesus, Lord, what we have, it's not going to be enough for everyone.
Alabado sea Dios.
Praise the Lord.
Mi alma te adora. Se lo voy a leer.
Oh, glory to God, Jesus.
Aleluya. Gloria a Dios. Gloria a Dios.
El 16.
Okay. Y le dijo, no tienen necesidad de irse. Dale a vosotros de comer. Y ellos dijeron, tenemos aquí 5 panes y 2 peces.
And they said unto him, we have here but 5 loaves and 2 fishes.
Mis santos hermanos y mis santos amigos.
My friends, praise the Lord.
Aleluya. Lo que había en la olla.
What there was in the pot,
alabado sea Dios, eran 5 panes.
There was only 5 loaves of bread.
Aleluya. Gloria a Dios, aleluya, santo, aleluya, mi alma. Y 2 peces. Gloria a Dios. 5 panes.
5 loaves of bread.
Y 2 peces.
And 2 fish.
Para 5,000
to
personas.
To feed 5,000 people.
Quizá.
Maybe.
10,000.
10,000,
20,000,
20,000,
25,000,
25,000.
Alabado sea Dios.
Hallelujah.
Porque también había bebé.
And there were also little babies.
Oh, mi alma te adora.
Praise the Lord.
Pero la Biblia me dice 5,000.
But the word of God says 5,000.
Sin contar las mujeres ni los niños.
Without counting the children and the women.
Y más lo que se colaron.
And those that slide in.
Porque todo el mundo quería ver a Jesús.
But everyone wanted to see Jesus.
Porque cuando tú, gloria a Dios, ves a Jesús.
When you see Jesus.
Cuando tú te acercas donde Jesús.
When you get close to Jesus.
Van a pasar cosas buenas en tu vida.
Great things is going to happen in your life.
Las cosas van a cambiar.
Things are going to change.
Alabado sea Dios, aleluya.
Praise the Lord.
Tu mesa va a cambiar.
Your table is going to change.
Tu mesa en tu casa, tu comida va a cambiar.
Your table and your food is going to change in your household.
Tu finanza va a cambiar.
Your financial is going to change.
Pero tienes que buscar a Jesús.
But you got to look for Jesus in your life.
Porque Jesús es la puerta.
Because Jesus is the door.
Jesús es la puerta.
He's the door.
Y hay que entrar por ella.
And you got to enter through it.
Para ver pacto.
So there could be a pact.
Gloria a Dios. Si tú me estás oyendo esta palabra, gloria a Dios.
If you are hearing me and listening to these words,
ponle en tu corazón.
Put it in your heart.
Alabado sea Dios. Aleluya.
Glory to God, Jesus.
Poquita comida había.
There was a little bit of food.
Alabado sea Dios. No había de comer.
There was nothing to eat.
Pero Jesús le dijo,
but Jesus said,
dale de comer.
Give them to eat.
Tráemelo acá.
Bring that to me.
Mira cómo dice Jesús.
Listen to what Jesus said.
Cuando los discípulos dicen que hay lo que hay Jesús.
That when the disciples said, this is what we have.
Le dice Jesús, tráemelo acá.
Bring the 5 loaves and the 2 fish to me.
Porque siempre
hay
que orar por la comida.
We always gotta pray for the food.
Hay que orar por un vaso de agua.
We gotta pray even for a glass of water.
Hay que orar por cualquier cosa que te comes.
no matter what we eat, we gotta pray for it.
Para que Dios te bendiga.
So God could bless that food that you're
Dios
gonna
te
eat.
Supla.
So God could provide your need.
Para que Dios supla tu familia.
So God could provide for your family.
Alabado sea Dios.
Praise the Lord.
Aleluya.
Hallelujah.
Dice, tráemelo acá.
Bring me the 5 loaves and the 2 fishes.
Jesús.
And Jesus.
Alzó su cabeza a los cielos.
He raised his head up high.
Como siempre hace él.
Like always Jesus does.
Porque como él es Dios.
Like he is God.
Pero lo bueno que Jesús.
It's the good thing about Jesus.
Jesús, se humilló hasta lo sumo.
He was a humble man, a humble God.
Alabado. Y subió su cabeza a los cielos.
He raised his head up high to the sea.
Lloró.
To the sky and prayed.
Lloró.
And he prayed
por la comida.
For the food.
Y bendijo la
and
comida.
He blessed the 5 loaves and the 2 fish.
Y bendijo la
and,
comida.
And he blessed it.
Aleluya. What time do you finish?
Another hour now.
One more hour.
And when he blessed the 5 loaves and the 2 fish,
llegaron a comer la gente.
They started, the disciples started giving them to eat and then ate. They were receiving the bread. They were receiving the fish. And when the basket was being empty, and again it would be fulfilled and multiplied. And there would be empty again the basket. And it would be filled again the basket. Why?
Porque Jesús,
because Jesus
estaba allí.
He was there.
Alabado sea Dios.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Cuando Jesús,
when Jesus
está en el asunto,
when he's in the midst of your problems,
pasan cosas bonitas.
Wonderful things will happen.
Mi alma te adora, Jesús.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Glory to God.
Yo sé que hay mucha gente.
I know there's many people.
Que sufre por comida.
Because they suffer, they don't have for it to eat.
¿Por qué?
Why
sufre.
They suffer?
Porque no van a Jesús.
Because they don't come to Jesus.
Alabado sea Dios. Porque Jesús.
Jesus.
Es la respuesta.
He is the solution.
Es la situación.
He's the situation of your problem.
Alabado sea Dios. Aleluya. Bendito sea Dios.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Aleluya. La gloria de Dios.
The glory is God.
La gloria de Dios.
The glory belongs to God.
Alabado sea tu nombre.
Hallelujah.
Mi alma te adora.
I praise you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. No solamente.
Not only.
Hay que buscar a Jesús por la comida.
Not only to look for God for food.
Porque la comida va a aparecer.
Because the food one day will finish.
La comida aparece.
It will finish.
Porque el Señor hizo el sol.
Because the Lord made the sun.
Para todo el mundo.
For everyone.
Alabado sea tu nombre.
Praise the Lord.
Bendito sea Dios.
Hallelujah.
Gloria a Dios.
Glory to God.
Siempre, Señor,
God will always
con su misericordia,
with his great mercy,
con su amor,
with his great love,
siempre tiene comida,
he always got food
para cada uno de ustedes,
for each and every one of us.
Pero también tiene comida espiritual,
but he also has the spiritual food.
Porque él quiere,
he wants
que tú te acerques a él,
that you come to Jesus.
Alabado sea Dios, aleluya.
Praise the Lord.
Gloria sea su nombre.
Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
God bless. Jesus loves you. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Los discípulos.
The disciples.
Alabado sea Dios. Eran los encargados.
They were in charge.
De servir.
To serve.
Alabado sea Dios. Por eso nosotros.
That's why we.
Somos discípulos.
We are disciples.
Y estamos en una obligación.
It's in our obligation.
De servirte.
To serve you.
Alabado sea Dios.
Praise the Lord.
Así gloria a Dios.
So glory to God.
Que si tiene hambre.
If you're hungry.
Mira, ven aquí en esta esquina.
Come now and come here with us.
Porque aquí está Jesús.
Jesus is here right now.
Jesús te está ofreciendo.
Jesus is offering you
este pan,
this bread.
Alabado sea Dios. Para que tú te salces.
So you could be filled spiritually.
Para que tú veas que Dios es real.
God is real.
Todo lo estamos haciendo con amor.
We all do this for the love of God towards you.
Porque Jesús.
Because Jesus,
estaba haciendo con amor.
He does it with love.
Le dijo a los discípulos,
he said to the disciples,
no lo despida.
Don't tell them to go away.
No es necesario despedirlo.
It's not necessary to tell them all to go away.
Que no se vaya ninguno.
That no one will leave.
Porque aquí va a haber comida.
Because right now there's going to be food.
Porque donde está Jesús,
where Jesus is at,
está la bendición.
It's with the blessing.
Está la bendición.
It's with the blessing.
Llévate a Jesús para tu casa.
Take Jesus to your home.
Llévate a Cristo para tu casa.
Take Jesus to your household.
Santo Jesús, aleluya.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. The glory is belongs to God. Praise the Lord. In those days, many suffered. Many suffered.
Pero este fue un milagro.
But this was a great miracle.
Bien grande de parte de Jesús.
Really great from part of Jesus.
De suplir.
To supply.
Unos panes y unos peces.
5 loaves of bread and 2 fishes.
Alabado sea Dios, aleluya.
Praise the Lord.
Para esta tarde.
Today,
tenemos una comida especial para ustedes.
We have a food, we can have food special for you.
Alabado sea Dios, de parte de Dios.
From part of God.
Dios la compró.
God, he bought it.
Y es para ti.
It's for you.
Alabado sea Dios, aleluya.
Praise the Lord.
Pero aquí hay una cosa de ti.
But there's one thing.
Él quiere algo de ti.
He wants something from you.
Por eso Jesús.
That's why Jesus,
cuando vio aquella multitud,
when he saw that great multitude,
se alegró tanto.
He got so I'm happy
porque lo perseguían.
Because they followed Jesus.
Y a él le gustaba que lo persiguieran.
And he liked it, the people to follow him.
Porque él era el hijo de Dios.
Because he was the son of God.
Porque él vino.
He came
a salvar
to save
lo que se había perdido.
Of those that got lost.
Él vino a salvar al pecador.
He came to save the sinner.
Lo que Jesús no le gusta.
What Jesus doesn't like
es el pecado.
It's the sin.
Pero el alma, el
but
ama
the soul,
pecador.
He loves the soul.
El ama al pecador.
He loves the sinner.
Alabado sea Dios, aleluya. El ama al pecador.
He loves the sinner, but he doesn't love sin.
Escucha bien lo que estoy diciendo.
Listen to what I'm saying.
El ama al pecador.
He loves the sinner, but doesn't love the sin.
Porque él vino a buscar.
He came to look for.
Lo que se había perdido.
Those that got lost.
Y lo que estaba perdido.
And those that got lost.
Era el pecador.
Is the sinner.
Alabado sea Dios.
Praise the Lord.
Santo Jesús. Mi alma te adora, Señor.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. God bless. Jesus loves you.
Hallelujah.
Really?
Hallelujah. Que mucha aquella gente.
That those people.
No estaban para buscar a Jesús.
They wasn't really looking for Jesus.
No estaban buscando sanidad.
They were looking for healing.
Buscando a Dios comida.
Looking for someone to give them to eat.
Alabado sea Dios. Pero no había mucho.
But there were many
que lo buscaban.
That they really looked
porque
for Jesus. Because they knew
que era el hijo de Dios.
That he was the son of God.
Era el hijo de Dios.
The son of God.
Y te invito.
And I invite you.
Cuando tú estés libre,
that when you are set free,
venga aquí,
come here
a esta iglesia,
to this church.
Shekinah de Jehová.
Shekinah glory in English.
Está la puerta abierta.
The doors are open
para ti y tu familia.
For you and the family.
Alabado sea Dios, aleluya.
Praise the Lord.
Porque aquí está Jesús.
Because Jesus is here, his presence.
Dios lo bendiga.
God bless.
Dios lo guarde.
God bless.
Ahora es bueno decir esto.
Now it's good to say. If you're here today,
y has venido,
and you have come
con un propósito,
for a purpose, Dios le bendiga.
Tienes problemas.
You have problems.
Tienes problemas en tu casa.
In your household.
Tienes problemas con tu familia.
With family.
Yo te garantizo.
I guarantee you.
100%.
If you accept Jesus Christ as your Savior, the problems will be dissolved. Always in the meal, you will always have food. God, He will not. He will not let no one eat during the day. Because He loves you. God loves you. Listen to me. God loves you. And He wants you. And He wants you to come to Him. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Padre Santo, Padre bueno.
Gloria a Jesús.
Si alguien quiere, gloria a Dios, venir, oramos por usted, oramos por la situación que usted está. Yo no obligo a nadie de que acepte al Señor.
If anyone wants to come forward to pray for you or accept Jesus, we're okay. Here to pray for you.
Eso lo tiene que decir tu corazón.
We don't obligate no one, but that you have to make that decision from your heart.
Tú tienes que dejar entrar a Cristo en tu corazón.
You gotta let Jesus enter your heart.
Nosotros no obligamos a nadie.
We don't obligate no one, but we're okay. Here to bring you the word.
Si nosotros obligamos a la gente,
if we obligate the people,
nosotros no somos pentecostales.
And then we're not Pentecostal.
Alabado sea Dios. Porque Dios, Cristo,
Jesus
toca la puerta.
Touches the heart.
Es un caballero.
He is a gentleman.
Y él toca la puerta.
And he touches the heart.
Si tú lo quieres dejar entrar,
if you want to let him come in,
pasa aquí al frente.
Come forward.
Oramos por ti.
And we will pray for you.
Alabado sea
Dios. If there's anyone that is listening where you are in your apartment, that you're sitting near the window or maybe in the corner, and you feel afraid to come forward, praise the Lord, to pray for you, to accept Jesus Christ as your Savior, right there where you are, you could confess with your mouth, praise the Lord, hallelujah. We will help you to repeat some words while the brother be praying for these young women, these women here. I'm gonna be